Yes.
Shalom.
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 Number five. Yes.
You still remember this?
Yes.
Okay.
Can't.
Oh, prosper. Yes. Prosper. Apostle.
Apostle prosper.
This is what we're using.
The reason I don't want to give it to you, for me, to give it to you for you to touch it is like I'm giving that sickness back.
Oh. Yes.
So I don't want to. Ah. Hear the sound. I can't hear the sound of this mic. So, Mama, tell us, for how long you were using this stick?
From January.
First, hey, let me start like in the TV. Tell me your name and where you come from.
Yeah, my name is Florence Kangara. I come from Zimbabwe. I came last week on Thursday.
Okay.
Then my daughter's son says, go, let's go to church.
Who's that son?
The son is Prosper Gere.
The one?
This one.
Okay. Okay. The one who invited you to come here?
Yes.
Okay. Now, tell us.
I said, no, I don't go to church because I can't walk properly. I don't want to go there.
You hear that? I don't want to go to church because I don't walk what?
Properly.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. Then, tell me first, for how long have you been using this crutch?
That crutch was just from January.
From January. So if you take from January.
But before I was very ill from here, my waist down there, it was rotating nicely.
Yes. So if you understand, from January until last Sunday, you were using that crutch.
Yes.
Because it was having a lot of pain.
Yes.
Okay, now, tell us, when I did approach you, when prophet did approach you then, and they tell you to pick up your stick that you came with and give you that the anointing sticker, what did you feel in you?
It seems like I am carrying a bag of cement. It was the age, all this inside. I was feeling heavy, very heavy. Mm-hmm. You know, give me the sticker. I just feel like there's someone who picked that big of cement in his bed.
Clap for Jesus. You feel like someone picked up something for you? Yes. And then I took the crush and then I say walk.
Yeah. I just feel like there's nothing now in my body.
Okay, now tell me, from that day, this crash we did confiscate it from you because we knew that you were healed and you draw it actually, you said don't need it anymore.
Yes.
Now tell me, you the whole week, because since last Sunday, the whole week, how are you feeling now? And what can you tell us about yourself now?
I just want to run again so that you can.
Bless me richly, heal. Yeah. Follow me in some
media also.
What can you tell them? Because among them there is also Thomas. You know who's Thomas?
Those that don't believe in
me. Yeah, there's those who don't believe in me. Yeah. They say me, I'm a magician from DLC. What can you tell them? Those Thomas.
I don't have anything to say. I just want to say this prophet is not a fake. He's not a fake.
Say it again. As demon will tell you.
Amen.
Don't ask a pastor, a bishop, just ask a demon.
Amen.
Will tell you that one, we know him. You know about the son of Sceva? Huh? The son of Sceva. They wanted also to do exactly what Paul was doing. And they said, we know Paul. We know, but you, who are you? So even demon, they know us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, tell them again.
I want to tell you another silly story. Myself, I was believing when I stayed in Zimbabwe, I was not a good
believer
in these prophets. I said, you know, these men, they are crooks. They used to tell to someone, can you pretend in this clash and walk like this, like this, like this?
The church, you run. So as when we want to buy the church, we need to struggle here.